Esta noche celebramos el 25 aniversario de la muerte de Elvis Presley con el especial Elvis, el hombre que pudo reinar. A las 10 estrenamos el documental Elvis, That's the way it is. Y a las 11:45 Elvis llena la prisión con su música en Rock de la cárcel.
Elvis Presley, estrella de rock, estrella de cine, estrella de TCM.
I met Elvis Presley while I was in the service. We got drafted into the Army at the exact same time. And he followed me around. I went to Fort Hood, Texas. He followed me. I went to Germany. He followed me there, too. So I figured he was trying to meet me. Him and I were talking one night. We were taking a drive around town. And he asked what I was going to do when I go back home. I said, well, I'm going to go back to Chicago, where I'm from. And he said, why don't you go to work for me? And I said, hey, sounds good to me. He told me when things had to be done, we had to go here, where we have to be, and I'd make sure he got there, made sure everybody knew where they had to be at certain times, made sure the transportation was ready. So I more or less was his right-hand man at the time. What I liked about Elvis when I first met him, he was just like a big kid. He just never grew up. He liked to do childish things, funny things, have a good time in life. He had a very good personality. He was very shy, basically, until he got to know you. And there was just something about a warmth and his smile that made you relax.
That's really this guitar doing that.
He was such an amazing-looking guy, and he has such an aura around him that made you feel this warmth from him. The minute Elvis walked in the room, even if you didn't see him walk in the room, you turned around. You felt something. Somebody walked into the room, and you all turned around to look at him.
Good morning, Halloween camera.
He liked being a star. He loved fans coming up and asking for autographs, and he knew that's part of the business. And, you know, he enjoyed it tremendously. Elvis, to me, could have been a very good actor, but a lot of the movies they gave him, they didn't mean too much as far as acting goes. It was just music and funny and having a good time, and there's some great moments in a lot of his pictures.
Going through a party in the county jail. The prison band was there, they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard the knocked out jailbird sing, let it rock. Everybody let it rock. Everybody in a wholesale block was dancing to the jail out rock.
He loved making people Las Vegas with Aunt Margaret.
Can you help me, please?
Can we help you?
Well, then I'd like you to check my motor. It whistles.
I don't blame it.
What did you say?
She was like, considered like the female Elvis Presley. And when they met, they sort of clicked. She had a great personality, very funny, great sense of humor. And making that movie, they started dating. They dated during the making of the film, and they dated for about a year after that. They remained friends till he passed away. Elvis Presley died not just because of drug medication. He was a junk food eater. That was not good for his body, too. And I think eventually his body just sort of broke down and his heart gave out. You know, I've been asked a million times, did you think Elvis was going to die at an early age? I never thought Elvis would die at the age of 42. I just knew he would turn himself around one day, wake up and say, I'm hurting myself. Let's get myself straightened out and do that. We were all hoping for that day. It's amazing the amount of people that really idolized Elvis. He always wondered to himself, why does everybody love me? I'm just another guy.
Thank you very much.
I think Elvis Presley impact on life and music and show business and just people's lives will always be there. Elvis is one of a kind. That's it. Only one. There'll only be one Elvis Presley.